Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala started chapter 24 by saying, Suratun anzalnaha wa faradnaha. A surah, a chapter, we reveal it and wa faradnaha. And we make it compulsory. What does it mean? It means that all the orders in chapter 24, which is Surah An-Nur, all the chapters in chapter 24, all the orders there, they are compulsory. And one of the orders in that chapter is وَقُلْ لِلْمُؤْمِنَاتِ يَغْضُضْنَ مِنْ أَبْصَارِهِنَّ وَيَحْفَظْنَ فُرُوجَهُنَّ. That tell the believers to reduce their voice, to let their voice low, وَيَحْفَظْنَ فُرُوجَهُنَّ, and to protect themselves and to keep their morals, and also to cover their hair, to cover their body. So those are the things that we need to understand, all of us, male and female. And we have to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, مَنْ عَمِلَ صَالِحًا مِنْ ذَكَرٍ أَوْ أُنْثَىٰ وَهُوَ مُؤْمِنٌ فَلَنُحْيِيَنَّهُ حَيَاةً طَيِّبَةً وَلَنَجْزِيَنَّهُمْ أَحْسَنَ الَّذِي كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ. The one who does good deed, male or female, مِنْ ذَكَرٍ أَوْ أُنْثَىٰ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned both. The one who does good deeds, male or female, with belief. So it is not only good deeds without belief, it is good deeds with belief. Belief without good deeds is not workable. And good deeds without belief is not workable. فَلَنُحِيَنَّهُ حَيَاةً طَيِّبًا. We will give him or her a good life here in dunya. وَلَنَجْزِيَنَّهُمْ أَحْسَنَ الَّذِي كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ. Then at the day of judgment, then at the end of the hereafter, they will get also better rewarding. So it is for both. If you want to have good life, just be with Allah, stay in the way to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and will get both good life, inshallah. May Allah accept from all of us. And when we finish, one of the purpose of Eid is to shake hands with each other, is to greet each other, is to forgive each other, is to smile in the faces of each other, is to be ibad Allah ikhwana, is to be brothers and sisters. Try to kick out the evil things from your heart, because when we die, we will be asked about these evil things. We cannot say that, oh Allah, you know we couldn't control it. No, we can control it. But it is we want to control it or we don't want to control it. That's all. Do not say I cannot, because once you say I cannot, this means you cannot. And once you say I can, this means I can, because Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala created us and He gave us the determination. But we need to make use of this function. أَقُولُ قَوْلِ هَذَا وَأَسْتَغْفِرُ اللَّهَ. الحمد لله وحده والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له. إقرار بربوبيته وإعظام لمن جحد به وكفر. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له. وأشهد أن سيدنا وحبيبنا وقرة أعيننا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي. يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات إنك يا مولانا سميع قريب مجيب الدعوات. اللهم لك الحمد على ما أعطيت ولك الحمد على ما وهبت ولك الحمد على ما أنعمت. اللهم لك الحمد على ما يسرت لنا من صيام رمضان. اللهم لك الحمد على ما يسرت لنا من قراءة القرآن. اللهم لك الحمد على ما يسرت لنا من صيام نهارك ولك الحمد على ما يسرت لنا من قيام ليلك. اللهم تقبل منا طاعتنا، تقبل منا صلاتنا، تقبل منا صيامنا، تقبل منا ركوعنا وسجودنا. اللهم تقبل منا قراءة القرآن واجعله في ميزان حسناتنا يا أكرم الأكرمين. اللهم أبعد عنا حب الدنيا، اللهم أبعد حب الدنيا من قلوبنا فإنه إذا استولى أسر. وصل اللهم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.